doesn't want to avoid the lines at Cedar Point? I'm going to tell you now how to do it. Get on the gondola and ride back to the back of the park, skipping the crowds that are all in the front of the park just coming in. You'll also find yourself by the water rides in the middle of the day and then head to the front at the end of the day.